A person is recovering after being seriously injured in a crash involving a vehicle in South Columbus. Columbus police say a pedestrian was struck by a vehicle at East Whittier Street and Wilson Avenue. The driver stayed on the scene following the incident. The victim is in critical condition.